everyone and welcome back. Today I'm working in Worlds of Wonder and I'm gonna do a little bit more on the cake page. I've only got time for one little cake today, but I think it's gonna be fun just the same. I'm gonna be using my Polychromos and I'm gonna be using about 30 minutes, I'm hoping. So this is gonna be one of those quick ones that you can do when you don't have too much time up your sleeve. So I'm aiming to make this as a red velvet cake with like a white chocolate drip down the side and lots of sprinkles down the bottom. Now, as I want this to be a relatively quick picture to do, I'm not going to do too many layers, but I will build up a little bit and make some shadings. Now, if you do enjoy this video, please consider giving it a thumbs up or leave a comment, as it really helps the channel out. Thank you. Now, I will be adding more red to the main cake, but I'm going to go ahead and add some more colours first.
Thank you.
For the sprinkles around the side, I'm just going to go ahead and use a whole lot of bright colors. So maybe pick one or two colors in each sort of color group and just go for it. So I'm going to go in with the cinnamon and just warm up a little bit of the shading on like the chocolate parts up the top as well as on the little lollies that's right on the top. I'm going to go over with an ivory colored Posca pen just to remove some of the outlines, especially on the drips. So I'm going to go on one side, and I find this one's a little bit harder to get down onto the paper compared to my white one, but I'm just going to go over a few times, and I find that if I'm doing little dots, I do get a little bit more paint down on the paper. Thank you. And there we go, we got our cake all finished, sprinkles and all. I hope you enjoyed following along. If you did, please consider giving the video a thumbs up. I wish you all a colourful day and I will see you again next time.